Thank you. Not bad. Just gotta take out the 2 minute break in between. We'll get there. Pretty good. I don't know why, but my left bicep is starting to weaken. Really bad fatigue. I can't tell if it's trying to muscle it on the clean instead of using more hips. I caught myself a few times really muscling it on the clean. Not using a lot of hips. Just using the hips as a fulcrum point instead of actually putting power through them. So I think I gotta work on that clean a little bit more. Blackout was a little shaky at the end. I know that rep number 2 on the first 5 minute set was god awful. It was a terrible clean. Didn't land right on my hand. So just gotta keep working on these 24s. Getting that muscle memory down so that there's no question. And just go. So, not too bad. I'm pretty happy. It's 10 minutes total. So, just gotta take out the 2 minute break. That's it for today. Whatever you're working on, whatever you're training for, good luck, rock on, train hard, give it all you got. That's it, over and out.